Tony Finn and Dean Lavelle, the man who can play spoiler for Jeremy Kovac.
Dean Lavelle has 50 seconds to overtake Jeremy, two 25-second passes. Dean going big today, an air front flip for his third trick, coming into the wake heel side for a half cab front flip. He took off, fakie, did a flip, and landed forward, and there's the S-man. That is a high point scoring run for Dean Lavelle. Huge air on that half cab front flip. Very rarely do you see that trick in a contest. And now here comes his S-bend. Contrast Dean's S-bend with Shannon's. Dean gets good extension and does a complete helicopter while the board is totally over his head in an air rally position. Unreal.
10,525 points. He needs another stand-up pass, and he could very well surpass Jeremy Kovac, who sits just under 20,500 in first place.
Front flip for Dean Lavelle.
Boy, he's looking good so far.
Coming into the wake, fakie here. A switch stance S-bend. Oh, my. An air half cab roll. He's got one more trick left. A front flip to fakie. Dean Lavelle going off.
Lavelle riding for the championship here in Detroit, Michigan. Will the judges give it to him in style?